there's a set of topics that might be of interest to pursue. Several folks mentioned real challenges with managing cold chain, and especially in natural disasters, and that, of course, is front of mind for everyone given what's gone on in the last few months around the world. But cold chain management, temperature excursions, raw material, a whole set of issues and challenges there. We talked about demand forecasting challenges when we launch new products, especially if we're going global with new products and how we might offer tenders for those. A lot of mention also about business continuity, risk management, those kinds of activities. And it was pretty interesting. I'll observe that many of the larger companies, especially those who've been in business for a few decades, are fairly well down the road in thinking through approaches for risk management. And there are lots of decisions to be made in how much